Doctors in England claim they discovered 27 contact lenses in a woman's eye as they prepped her for cataract surgery. There's a look at the lenses. Doctors say they were clumped together, as you can see right there. The 67-year-old woman had worn monthly contact lenses for 35 years, but obviously rarely visited the eye doctor. Doctors say they want this woman's story to be a good reminder about proper contact lens care and, of course, getting regular checkups.